EHC is a shareholder that owns the government shares in the 9 subsidiary companies that provide electricity service in the country. As an owner, it has 3 main functions. The first is EHC is a strategic leader of the group. EHC is also the shareholder. And in some instances, EHC is a service provider to the rest of the subsidiaries. What I see as challenges or changes, main changes that are going to happen in the future that will affect our industry, it's the intensity of automation and the smart grids, smart metering. So the development really of the technology that will change the way we do business in the future. Also, the smartness of the customer. The customer is also developing and will be having a new demand. They will see what's happening outside and they will want similar services in Oman as well. Therefore, EHC Group business plan has focused on 5 main areas. The first of them is customer service, asset management, and health and safety, which is very important for our staff and the staff of our contractor, communication, and most importantly, and what we call the strategic or the foundation strategy, is the human resources strategy, which is basically about developing capabilities. The challenges the group will face in the future are mainly in the areas I addressed already in talking about the group business plan, namely customer service, asset management, health and safety. And therefore, we look at our partners to support us in the development of human resources and in the use of technology to deliver a better customer service that meets our customer expectations. And which is basically through an asset, an electricity asset or electricity infrastructure. In attending the Knowledge Sharing Conference, I think the delegates, whether they are from the group or from outside, will get a better insight into what we are planning to do as a group of companies, better understanding of our plans, how we are going to execute our 5 strategies, and what we have learned as we gone through the implementation exercise. Also for service providers, they will be able to pinpoint opportunities, business opportunities, and partnership opportunities where they can help the group develop and improve its services.